How should a client measure performance? Well, first of all, it's very important to understand that every client is different. Clients have unique goals. Some want to help pay for their children's education, while others are starting to prepare for retirement. Clients also have various time horizons. Some have a short-term need to generate income from the money they have. Others have a 30-year objective for their retirement money. And clients also have a wide range of risk tolerance, from very conservative to very aggressive. So when we work with clients, we take all these factors into consideration. We show them how various investments have performed historically, but we're quick to explain that past performance does not guarantee future results.